So it kinda gave me insight to why she set on the family. So now we know more. We got a save point, of course. Neuro rounds, never used them before. So let me put away the machine gun ammo. Alright, let's save on 4. I'm about 9 hours in. Let's check real quick. Close enough. Whoa. Oh, okay, I was over there. Where's that coming from? I don't know if your inventory is supposed to. It probably should. Should like this since they give you. I heard there's gonna be a plant boss. I haven't seen the plant boss yet, so. I knew it was the grandma. Evelyn. I'm getting the hell out of it. Oh, crap. You don't know who you're. Oh, crap. Damn, this guy likes rock and roll. Uh-oh. You're still alive? You know what? You're immortal. Alright, I get it. Time to get out of here. Gee, that was totally freaking. I should have upgraded my. Ah! Are these enhanced bullets? Damn. Bullet sponge. That defense coin isn't doing anything. Frame rate drop. This is one of those bad things. Two? Read and weep. Ah, freaking A. Jump, you idiot. Dash. I don't think they're aiming at me. They're just like, ow. Jump. Thank you. He's sprinting towards me while freaking vomiting. I'm not even at the boss fight, I'm using half my resources. Because these things are bullet sponges. And Ethan won't jump on cue. Why does it give me everything I don't have? Freaking lame design. I don't know how this guy's moving so fast. Is how much resources I had to use right there. Why is it giving me machine gun ammo? Oh, because Fatso took so many bullets. There's go grandma's wheelchair. Am I where I think I am? It brought it all the way back to the demo house.
This is your fault.
Why am I seeing this?
Because I won't beat you.
Ethan, it's okay. It's okay.
Why am I reliving?
Me.
Back off. I know what you're about
I
to
know
do.
You didn't mean to hurt me.
Kill him, Mommy.
Oh. But you shouldn't have done that! It fucking hurts!
He doesn't want to be my daddy? Then he can die. Now it's Mommy's turn to kill you.
Yeah. So do I throw back? Let's just humor her and go upstairs. 'Cause that's where it happened.
Ethan, help me.
The hell?
I don't want your help!
Stay everywhere.
Hehehehe You're gonna be one of us. And then maybe you'll play nicely.
You haven't been playing nicely this entire time.
I'm not playing.
Why'd he show her that?
No! Get that away from me!
Oh, crap!
Leave me to die!
Is she going away?
You don't understand.
Oh. Oh, I thought I was gonna go outside. Wait. Yeah, let's go outside. So... Okay. Hello? I'm so confused right now. If I had more ammo, I'd shoot it, but... It's taking me down memory lane, but...
I don't want to hurt you.
Jump on it. What? 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 Ah! I tried to resist, but I didn't forget.
Get away!
Oh, crap. She's beating me. You know what game, you suck. Against her pulse wave. Listen here, Grandma. Alright. Fine, I'll just go back.
Stay away! No, you don't!
I get it.
Get away!
This is gonna be...
No, don't!
You know what, cry baby?
Get away from me! Stop!
I'm about to freaking ruin your day.
No!
I knew this.
Why does everyone hate me?
It'll all be over soon. Whoa.
ever been killed there.
Whoa.
You're just a little boy.
It won't let me reload my weapons.
I just wanted a family.
Freaking retarded. At least it lets you do this so you're not stuck. Goodbye, handgun. Hello, machine gun. Hello, machine gun ammo. Goodbye, shotgun. Hello, my baby. Hello, my honey. Can I combine? Guess not.
You.
What? I didn't. Thanks for the heads up. Come on.
I just wanted a family.
Oh, this is gonna hurt. Oh. What is that? Albert, what was that?
Play time, bro.
Or not. Yep, there we go. Insignia.
I'm Redfield.
What the heck?
I'm glad we found you.
The fuck took you guys so long?
I'm Redfield. Chris doesn't have a son. Claire doesn't have a son either.
Ethan?
What?
Mia.
I thought you died.
You made it. I'm glad.
Did I?
Did I save Mia?
They say that when one door closes, another opens. Well, a door closed tonight. And what a long night it was. But not just for me. Me and I weren't the only victims here. So were the Bakers.
Damn.
It was that thing, Evelyn, who made them that way.
Umbrella?
And now Evelyn's dead. And these guys are here to clean up the mess.
No, they're trying to recreate their image.
I had just come to terms with losing Mia. But now she's back and wants to start over. Put all this behind us. Maybe this is where the next door opens.
Helicopter ending. I think that was a good ending, guys. Wait. Oh, okay, this is... Yeah, with the... Okay, I'm gonna stay to watch this.
Go tell Aunt Rhody. Go tell Aunt Rhody. Go tell Aunt Rhody.
This was a really nice game. I'm still wondering what he meant by Redfield, but perhaps we'll figure that out in the coming days. That was really awesome how like towards the end they start explaining stuff, so the first half you're just like, what do these guys have to do with anything? And how does it connect to Resident Evil? And the Bakers, they're just victims, and I totally screwed over Zoe. I feel bad for that. I don't think this is the best ending, because she could have lived. And then Lucas, don't know what happened to Lucas. Whoa, it's a different rendition. I saved Mia. What would happen if I saved Zoe, though? Mia would be gone. Unless she intervened and helped save Mia. I don't know. The cutscene, like, quality in this game is phenomenal, too. Like, not the in-game graphics, but the cutscene graphics. And I loved how they tied in bioorganic weapons, because that's what Evelyn was. And that was pretty awesome. Definitely one of the better games I've kind of enjoyed in the last year. If you're watching this, thank you for watching. I think this is it. Let's go to the menu though, just to make sure. It won't let me go to the menu. Skip movie. Guess I'll end it here. Love this game. Okay, there was something. Let's watch. Oh, I guess not. Alright, difficulty normal, play time, 8 hours, 50 minutes, restarts, 14. I missed 5 of them. Got 12 out of the 18. So I guess it was very possible to buy everything. I missed 2 fouls. I've opened 44 of those boxes, used 39 healing items, stabilizers. I don't even know what those are, steroids too, so I think I missed like one of those in the treasure photos. I got the Albert 01R item box in the main game. The Secrets of Defense will be added to the item box in the main game, okay. additional free content, not a hero. Maybe you get to play as Redfield. Whatever that means. Awesome game. I'm gonna go freaking write up a review or something like that. Till next time.